The reason you eat a lot but still skinny. Worms, stress, stomach disease, poor intestinal absorption, eating improperly, can cause skinny people not to gain weight. Modern life, many people have an oversized body looking to lose weight, get back the slender body. But there are many thin people find all the way to gain weight, but weight does not budge. The risk of illness of the skinny people is not inferior to objects overweight obesity. The lower the body mass index, BMI, the higher the health risk, due to lack of nutrients. Too skinny, fatigue, lack of energy. The body mass also weakens as muscles, cardiovascular, endocrine, lung, pancreas, the aging process is faster. Resistance decreases, susceptibility to infections, prolonged recovery and slow recovery after surgery. Some studies have also shown that thinness reduces sexual ability and affects reproduction. By not getting enough nutrition for daily needs, the body is forced to use stored energy in muscle, fat tissue to survive. Many people try to eat to compensate, but the body is still thin. Causes may be due to helminths. These species of parasites eat the nutrition of the body. Gastrointestinal diseases, gastrointestinal stress, poor diet or body disease, also interfere with nutritional absorption. The first thing that a thin person should do is to see the doctor, find the culprit actually caused this situation, from which to resolve the point. Many people think that wanting to gain weight just goes against nutrition tips for obese people. That is to eat as much as possible, eat snacks, eat late at night, fat, sweets, and reduce movement. However, this wrong method does not increase muscle, but only accumulate bad fat, dangerous for health. They provide you with empty energy, without nutrients. Athletic movement makes the body weak, tired, muscular atrophy. Thinners need to build a reasonable diet, healthy energy. Daily servings should be adjusted to three main meals, morning, noon, noon, enough food, variety of food groups, starch, protein, fat, vegetables, and dessert with fruit, milk sour. In addition, 2-3 extra meals between meals. These are nutrient-rich foods like cakes, milk, fruit. Each day, drink at least 1-2 glasses of milk for thin people, help the body get more nutrients, healthy weight gain and prevent calcium deficiency cause osteoporosis later. Thinners also do not forget to exercise sports to enhance blood circulation. Exercise to help digestion and absorption better, eat well, increase muscle tone reduce fat.